Hi guys. This might be like a week in my life or just like a random vlog thing. Because it's really hard to pick up my camera all the time because I have a lot of stuff to do. I'm about to go get my hair cut. I've been working all morning. It's now noon. My appointment's for 12:30. I'm probably gonna be late, so that's fun. I think I'm just gonna like cut the sides off. And I've been trying to maybe play around with the middle part, but my face is so round, I don't think it works well with that. We'll see. Okay. Hello, I got my hair cut, kind of. I'm gonna wash my car. I'm cleaning inside because it's really dirty. And that's that. Bring an abstract ball into the real world. I'm trying to reclaim my own thoughts, my own mind. Okay, so I'm cleaning my car. There's stuff everywhere still. That's like a grocery bag and a pair of pants. But it just feels like a lot. Okay, so I want you guys, if you drive, to like go into your car and just like, what are all of these little like marks? Like this. Like, wow. What, someone have a Sharpie? There's stuff like that everywhere. I don't know. I would have shown you it before, but the car was like a clear manifestation of my mental state for the past like year. So not good. But yeah, but now it's gonna be happy and clean, and hopefully that will retranslate into my mind. Yeah. Okay, so it's clean. Yay! I'm not happy with the outside, so I'm going to like another car wash to like hopefully clean it up better. Because you can still see like spots all over the windows and stuff. So yeah. Okay. So I went and washed my car. It didn't help. They never do those drive-through car washes. I don't know why I do it every time. And now I'm sitting at my desk, drinking a coffee. This is only the second one for today, and it's already like, again, I don't know what time it is. 4. Maybe I shouldn't be drinking coffee. But I have some, I'm sorry, I'm really bad at holding this. Okay. I have some homework and stuff I need to do, so I might do that. I have like a whole, that was loud, a whole like to-do list of all my stuff falling. I'm so professional. I have so much to-do stuff for work, stuff to-do stuff. I also want to do some spin tonight, which I might show you. Not a whole lot's going on today. I did like customize my MacBook, which is really cool, but I guess I can show you. Hold on. So yeah, like I customized it. I changed the little folder icons, the background. I downloaded a font for my sticky note to-do list. Okay. Well, other than my notifications, I put these widgets here. Like, this is a little calendar. There's a little weather app one and stuff. And the iced coffee is just for aesthetic. I don't know. I thought it was cool. Cute. Yeah, that's all I've done today. Wednesdays are usually pretty chill for me because I don't do a whole lot of like work on Wednesdays, because I have a lot of assignments that are due on that day. So I try to keep it for myself. It's also good to not just like be working 24/7, especially since I work from home. And I know if some of you work from home, you really will understand that there's kind of not enough separation between when you are working and when you're not working, just because you're in the same space. So you gotta make time for yourself. Yeah, I'll check in a bit. Okay, so, hi me. I realized I haven't worked out yet today, so I think I'm gonna do some spin, like a Peloton class. Oh, sorry. I don't know, maybe like a 40-minute class, and maybe we'll see about doing like a yoga Pilates class on top of that. I don't know. Yeah, so I'm gonna get changed. Okay. I have a really awkward spin setup because I can't afford an actual Peloton, so I just have the membership. And I have this little pedal bike that I got off of Amazon. I have my laptop set up on a dog food container. Real fancy. And, top it off, a metal chair. I don't live here because you guys couldn't tell that. I'm just here staying with my grandmother until I move up to school in my dorm, which will be fun. But yeah, this chair normally hurts my butt, so I sit on yoga blocks, which also doesn't help very much. So yeah, let's do spin. Okay, I finished spin. I'm a little sweaty. There, that's better. You can see it. And I burned like 230 calories, which is cool. I did a 30-minute spin class on Peloton. And now I'm gonna do one of the new Pilates classes that they uploaded. I've been waiting for new Pilates classes for months, and they finally have them, so yay! I think I overstayed my welcome, but I think you want me to stick around. Hi guys, I just finished a Pilates class. Bringing my total caloric burn to like 350, which isn't a lot. Normally I was doing like 800, but I also know that I burnt myself out. And that probably isn't good for me. So, I don't know. Just celebrate what you can do. Ow, my lip hurts. It's also like non-existent right now. I'm gonna go shower and I don't know. Maybe this is the end. Maybe I'll check back in.